Hello, everyone, and welcome back to House Flipper. God, today was a tired day for me. Had problems earlier trying to get my first video out because I had to re-download the map I was playing twice, and then I just couldn't figure out anything to do with it because for some reason it wasn't working all right, so I just completely scrapped it and I went to Roblox and played. Okay. Resume. Okay, I think we have like one room left. Okay. Oop. Remove the recorder. From my understanding, there's been a little bit of an update. Just a little bit of one. Where was I working? Was this the room I was supposed to be going to next? Did I finish this room off? I was gonna go in here next. Okay. Lay 4 tiles, 4 panel dark. Okay, 4 panel dark. What's here? Alright. Package of panels. What is that? Oh dear. It just says package of panels. I don't know. Which one that is? Is there a way? Okay. I wish there was a way you could pull the information up on here. Just gonna go buy a single open the back of this. See if it changes. This is the one I wanted. No. Great. Maybe the white one? Not that one either. Packages of panels are there. So, great. There's a package of panels. Oh my god. I'm gonna buy 2 of these. I don't understand why that was at the bottom. Yep, there we go. It should have immediately been up at the top. This is seriously not as bad as tiling because it literally goes on there immediately. My little tip if you're playing this game, always clean first, then remove the garbage. Well, remove the garbage first, mop, destroy any nests, because if you move furniture, it's like the quickest way to do it, that way you don't accidentally miss something. Didn't really need that, but thank you. Of that package. Hopefully, I don't need to buy another one of these because I'm aggravated. We're halfway done with this. Think I'm gonna need one more package of these. I've had someone make a comment that the videos for this is very long, but the problem is if I don't show you everything, I cannot. What's the word? Verify that I actually did the 100% on everything. I think I'll need one more. That's the challenge I'm doing for this, is I'm not only playing it, but I'm 100%ing everything.
A whole bag of stuff in there. Orange.
Okay. Two more. Seriously, this is so much faster than tiling. There we go. So I'll ask this. Let's back up this. And okay, now we need a Sura-sana heater. Sura-sana heater. This goes in the middle of the room. Okay, back up. At least 8 sauna bitches. Things are big, and I need 8 of them. This one's gonna have to turn. Yeah. Or oh, actually, I need 8. I need 6. Why did I think I needed 8? Corner sauna benches, hold on. I've got way too many sauna benches in here. I'm just annoyed, hold on. I might have one too many sauna benches. Let's see what happens when I. So. That one. Okay, another corner sauna bench. I hate when it does this and I can't tell what it's supposed to be saying. Alright, 3 times sauna bench, what? So it's obviously not this sauna bench, it's the sauna bench something. I'm very confused. Alright, let's look at this again. Beep. I have no clue what this is. I wish there was a way. That I could look at the order to tell what I needed. These are people that we can sell houses to, or at least now. There's perks, statistics. The only thing I can do is try to set something down and hope that maybe that's it. All is marked, right? This is all and. That's what I need to buy. But why so many? There's not even any room for them in here. I'm just gonna have to stack them. I'm gonna move this one. Okay, two sauna lamps now. Sauna lamps. Color, dark, details, dark. Okay, one right here. Then one over here. Headlift. Two of these. I have no idea what these are. I'm just gonna set them here. Bucket with the ladle. Sand timer. Roll towels. Okay, we're done in here. This room makes my head hurt. Sorry about the vacuum. Let's close that room. And on to the last room. Close all these doors up. Floor panel brown. This is an oddly shaped room. Did I get rid of my white paint? I think I did. It bugs me that you don't have to do the stuff for the doors. Alright. Silver, glacier, and white. Let's just get the white real quick. I don't know when it does this. I'm gonna buy two of these. Get you back in. Buy two of these. I think I'm gonna colorize it. This wall back here. Then this wall is going to be like white, and then this wall, and all the way over, it's going to be silver. Start with the silver. I might actually only need one paint bucket of the silver. I'm gonna have to sell the other one. Oh, I'm gonna have to sell the other one anyways. He's definitely gonna use all of it. One more roll of this, and then I can sell the silver. Surprised it took so much little paint. Reason I'm selling the silver now is because I don't get it mixed up with the white. Did I accidentally sell one of the whites? I could have sworn this was white. I'm very confused. This is like almost the same shade of color. That's a little bit, it's a little bit more blue to it though, it's weird. You may be one or two more rolls. Before I do something, I ruined. So, all these. Okay, now we have to buy a ceiling lamp tube. Wait. Even white because this guy likes white. A whole lot. Double bed elegance. Okay, bedding. What does it look like? Nope. Go back to gray. No, I said gray. Pillows, some silver to match the room, the wood, white, and like with the rest of the furniture I've bought. Okay, chest of drawers, Vinay. Wardrobe, Charles. Okay. this fit here? No. Okay, dressing table. Classic chair. Two stylish stools. Brushy round trash bag. See, that is done. We are still missing things, though. I thought this was the last room. Where have I missed things? Oh, over here. One more room. Daily floor fitted carpet beige. No, that's not what I wanted. Let's jump down the paints again. Right. But yeah, just one this time. This is not tiles. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. That's replaced my dislike in this game is the freaking tiles. Because actually, after I upgraded it, the window cleaner thing was actually really fast. Even if it's still a little bit jerky for me. What the? Oh, that's weird. second. Might need to grab just one more bucket of this. Okay. How many episodes has this been? 3 episodes, I think. To finish just this one house. Next time I try to go for the windows. Alright. There we go, and the paint is done. Alright. Sand lamp birch. Green birch. Ooh. I like the blue birch. Single bed mill. Oops. Okay. Oak, maybe? Oh. That'll work. It might grow. That might have to work. White with black flowers, maybe white and black. Ooh, just plain white. Let's see, I think the best bet would be to like. Just there. Standard 4 door wardrobe. Dang, this is huge. Is there a window right there? I think I'm gonna have to put this on this wall. Alright, standard desk. Wait. Chair spring. Mesh trash bin. 100% to be. I made $21,037.28. Dang, that took forever to finish that humongous house. And with that, guys, we are done for today. We will continue on to the next mission next time. So please leave a like if you liked, comment if you wish, and sub for more people. I am out. Bye!